In this demo, I'm going to give you a brief overview on how to search a group in Railinc's RATE EDI network application, also known as REN. To search groups, you must have access to REN. Once you have signed into the launchpad, navigate to REN. By default, the Search REN Rates tab displays when you log into REN, or you can select Search from the main menu. Select the Search Groups tab. To include all records for a group with a specific pender, enter the proposer and number. Leave the status as all, and for this example, we'll select the shipment condition group type. Select Include Future Effective and select the All Radio buttons for both Include Revision and Group Owner. Select Search. The search criteria used is hidden, but the page can be expanded by selecting the drop arrow in the upper right of the page. Next, sort the effective date column in descending order by selecting the column title until the arrow is pointing down. The active record for the pender appears at the top and its expired records in order below. When you select the checkbox of a record in the group search results, REN provides a number of actions for that record. You can expire an active transmitted group and clone a group to create a new group based on the selected group. You can export a group as an EDI version of the rate to print or copy and paste to a text file. You can transmit an EDI version of the rate to yourself through the Transmetric platform if you have this set up. You can check to see if existing groups are affected by revisions. That wraps up our brief overview on how to search a group in Railinc's RATE EDI network application. Contact us for more information.